Every man is guilty of all the good he did not do. When I joined the police service, I recall the face of the first complainant who came to me, and I looked at that person. What struck me as a conscience in me was that this person is never going to forget my face. My conscience told me that even if I can't do beyond a point with her, let me not express helplessness in any way, and let me do all that I can within the given situation. Friends, this is what became my philosophy all my life. Anybody who's come and seen me in any capacity, it's remained, this came back to me to tell my conscience that this person is not going to forget you. You will, because you will meet hundreds and thousands, just as you're not going to forget my face. So I just didn't want to leave my life guilty. I wanted to live my life saying, I could do my best, and I did my best. I request you, keep this in your mind. If this is the takeaway, life will not be the same. It will be a life much richer.